Yes, a very big issue. I think it's invasion of privacy, and I don't think it's, I don't think it's ethical, because I don't believe that people should be able to see beneath your clothes, and I don't believe that if you are unwilling for people to see beneath your clothes, that they should be able to do a full body check. I don't think that it goes along with the Constitution, and I don't know what amendment it would be, but there's an amendment about that, and yeah.